Talking with Darrell, he builds fiddles, and he's built a fiddle that his daughter's playing, been building fiddles for about 10 years, which is about how long she's been making fiddles. I'm absolutely fascinated by the process. He says he starts out with a solid block of wood, a half inch thick, and with finger planes and knives and gouges, carves it down to the curved tops and curved back of the fiddle. And if you looked at the pictures, it's a piece of art. I mean, it's the most amazing thing. I would have believed it had been a Stradivarius. So, all right. We're going to listen a little bit more.